apart for a million different reasons. You took the best of my heart.